Sesti and Lava Lurker, huh? Das ist ja mal ein Ding. I mean, the lobby is like the matter is so heavy tempo oriented, you can't re-level. Like, look what happened last game, my friend. You can't, like, you have no time in this matter. It's all about tempo, tempo, tempo. Like, you even have to play Weaver shit if Bob gives you Weaver shit, because you just have no time. Especially when dragons are in, you have to play so tempo-oriented. Like, that's what happened last game, right? We only faced the dragon Andes and we just died. Because I think, like, more people will play the dragon lobby. Like, I don't think this is getting better. It's a really toxic composition and it's really strong to get top 4 with that. What card is cool again? A Tunnel Blaster, tier 4. Kick W. I still slow a Lava Lurker, right? It's really strong. It's basically like a scam composition. It's always the same story. Scam beats gigantic stats. Gigantic stats lose to to scam, and scam loses to Death Rattle. Right? That's always the same in Battlegrounds. And because like the Death Rattle comps are really weak right now, people can scam. That's why like the scam cards are so strong. There's honestly almost no summon. Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. Oh, Horse Champ. Super, yeah, Nagas are pretty bad, yeah. But it's a remove max because the game is bugged. Like the drone didn't work. Like I say, like it's a surprise that it takes forever to fix that. I kind of expected that we have this like fixed after one day, but we don't. Pause champ. Need to untaunt again. Is it a deep blue game? I do need to triple this. And I need Sesti. Spend another 30 gold to find the 4 Naga again, KW. I mean, Bob gave me the direction, I should take it. If I don't hit anything, then yeah, life sucks. I guess. But the game doesn't look that bad. Just have to hope this time Bob is a bit nicer to me. That guy is weaker, thank God. No divine shields. So here we go. Nope. Rolium. Elise, I'm rolling anyways a lot, so I'm fine with that. Rolium. Trash. Zesty and Lava Lurker, huh? Das ist ja mal ein Ding. It's coming home. Was FIFA 2004? Ah. 2004. Back with Henri, huh? Back when Hertha had Marcelinho. Lul. I don't want to play my Leroy down. My Leroy is for the finished touch later. Now, let's listen to... Hallo. Dude. I'm high rolling. Number 19, Pock. 10,400, that's juicy. It's good for my taunt. Money, money. Money, money, money. Makes me funny. Now he's number 57, JJ climbing. Without playing, Pock. Did I actually level? I can hit nothing. Great. Kek W. Now I can sell a lease though. Because I leveled. I don't want 6 drops. They suck. Wow, How about a cleave for later as a finish touch? Don't really need that. Need low scales. Move them, move away. Another place to stay. This is my filler. Leroy is good, and we're looking for more of these. Divine Shield here, another Lava Lurker with Divine Shield, triple this. Yeah. That's what we're looking for. Not bad. Make me. We bring it home. Another Sesti. Another Leroy. And a triple. That's good. Whatever. I think I can be confident. Do I need this? Not really. Olli, what's up? Hello, hello. Maybe I should have kept a Leroy, but I want to kill people. Top four. Another Lava Lurker. I mean, I can't really scale him right now. But maybe in the future I can do it. I need to get the six drop, make a friendly minion golden. That's irritating. But okay. Ooh. Next time we make the other Lava Lurker also golden. Mist Liefe, Idiot. True. Another one? Can't scale like all these. If I have a golden Sesti, I can do it. No, then I have three spells. I play one, I get two back, I play... No, I have three. I can't, and that doesn't work, even with a golden Sesti. That's quite good. Let's go. Mordok guy, my final opponent. I want to scout and see what he has. Okay, one more. Let's bring it home, chat. Let's bring it home. It's kind of whatever. We bring it home, chat. And no qualms. Thank you so much for gifting a sub to Junkblad. Thank you, my friend. Thank you so much. No qualms. I really, really, really appreciate it. That's amazing. Thank you so much. Two Leroy's, Dirty Scammer 69. Bit spooky, but we got there. G to the G. Actually, Naga for the first. Let's go.